Go ahead. Angel, tell me what you see up there.
Tell you what I see?
Yes.
No idea. We're going to walk.
I see writing.
Come out closer so I can see you.
I see writing.
Keep going.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
And it catches up with me. But, the other part of the waiting is that,
come closer.
That's it.
Okay.
All I see is just writing on over there.
So what's the floor made out of? Okay.
And there's holes. And there's another room, but on top.
Probably was a bedroom or something.
The second story.
Second story.
And it looks like...
These were rich people that lived here.
Yeah.
It looks like a tiny, like a room for like a baby or something.
Number 14. Let's do it 14.
But...
Wow. The average life expectancy was 35 years for the Pueblo ancestral Pueblo people.
There's a hole on top.
They stood approximately 5 feet tall for an average woman, and
it's
5 feet
here.
6 for an average man. Oh, so they weren't really that short.
Okay.
There's writing up here too.
It was a grocery list.
One said, okay.
Childbirth was a dangerous process, taking many women's lives. Likewise, many children did not survive to adulthood.
Okay, are you going to come down?
Yeah, but I see something else.
What?
It's a stick.
Okay.
With a pointy top on
it. I see. Okay, do what I told you to do.
In 1325 and 1440, the population of the canyon climbed from 200 to approximately 550 people. By the early 1400s, 40% of Bandelier's population was located within Friolas Canyon, exceeding the density of the Mesa tops by 3 times. Based on the number of inhabitant sites in Friolas Canyon, it is estimated that maximum population reached